Hi friends, so this video shows how to hard reset. First we need to shut down the mobile phone. Tap on power off and shut down. Then we need to press and hold volume down and power button. So these two buttons we need to press and hold together, volume down and power button. Okay, done. Here we need to tap on English, then tap on wipe data and cache. So here you can see three options: reset system settings, wipe cache, erase everything. You can select one option from this. So let me check it one by one. Let me first check reset system settings. You can see system data and cache will be reset. Let me go back. Let me check what is wipe cache. Cache will be wiped. Let me check erase everything. User data partition will be formatted. This will not be undone. Continue. So if you do this last one, it will remove your images, videos and everything. You can, let me try the first one, then tap on yes. You can just wiping, wipe success. Let me reboot. Okay, done. So we need to complete the setup again. So we need to enter the, we need to connect to Wi-Fi and enter the Gmail ID and password. So this way we can do hard reset or factory reset. I hope you enjoy this video. Please subscribe my channel. Please like and share the video.